Hello everybody, my name is Faceless, and today we're going to be... Oh no. With Mars by Montage Parody. Oh god, Game of the Year for 420blazeit versus XX Illuminati WoW Wrecked Edition Montage Parody. Oh no. It's coming.
Hello, I am XX Swagman, my hashtag #Yellow420XX, and I will be giving you your secret mission instructions today.
Okay.
Today we will defeat the Illuminati. You must sneak into their secret underground lizard base and fuck them up in 360 no scope 420blazeit for the good of all man, kid.
I'll do that.
Here
all the time.
Is your standard issue Mountain Dew ghetto blaster. Don't forget to drink Mountain Dew and eat Doritos along the way and buy our new product Doritos. You will enjoy it. Good luck. The future of MLG is counting on you. YOLO.
YOLO. We're loading this up. Oh, hell yeah. Gotta eat all the Mountain Dews. The power is mine. I don't even know what's happening anymore. Yeah. Sure if there's anything I can say to this. Oh, it's me! I have 4 health left.
No!
I can actually die. I start from the beginning? I can't even see what's going on the screen. I need Doritos. Oh god.
Damn, son.
Controls like a bitch though. Oh god. I need more Mountain Dew. So much copyrighted stuff.
Oh
non-linear gameplay section left. Right. Got a quick scope. Oh god, there's so many. Why does this start so much? Doritos. Ah, perfect. That 420 no scope. Pistol's best weapon. Oh, hell yeah. Are those shotguns? Need help, bad. Don't want to start this over again. Oh yeah. Thank you. Like, there's not even much to actually say. Just, holy shit. I can't tell if it's like every single time somebody dies, a new meme shows up. I hear something. Noobs! Not me. They think I don't know. Taking out the Illuminati, one meme at a time. I'm in his swamp now. Sees me. He's about to get 360 no scope wrecked. Does Shrek ever die? I did it!
Stork. Actually a Storman. The Illuminati put me into Robot Mecha Shrek and now I am here. One with Shrek. And my heart and soul is full of holes. Shrek is love. Shrek is life. Now I know you are wondering, because I am wondering the same question too. But if I am killed, then who was shown?
I don't get it. I don't even know what to say about that. Thank you so much for watching. Please be sure to like, share, subscribe. See you in the next one. Bye.